absolutely loving watching the stars and with a real love for science. But I just peeked at some of those rules, and it's just, I just feel it's so shameful to kind of perpetuate, you know, in these rules that are so, they're just written for protesters, they're written, you know, for a certain set of people, and it's just, it's really clear, it's really obvious. And, you know, I remember the first, when I went up to Mauna Kea, and, you know, there's just like nothing but telescopes up there. So for me, it's like, it just, there's it's like everything, you know, really frustrating to just lose, you know, that respect for the host culture here, you know? I mean, these are the people who are loving the Aina and showing up, you know, and really being present. And